Welcome, here we are, and continuing off with Unpatched Returnal. Let's just head straight off. And forgot where we were. Where am I? Oh, I'm in the challenge room, aren't I? That's why there's no doors out. Stressful. Last shell. Got on them. Just quite annoying that nothing's saved and none of my traits are saving, but what can you do, eh? What can you do? Oh, I didn't want them, that was just something silly. Probably shouldn't have let that snot blobber go from earlier. Well, we might as well go and fight Freaky, hadn't we?
The variety of dangerous fauna on this world is beyond anything I've previously experienced. I hate to use the term, but it feels mythic. It's impossible not to think of my books. Hydras, Gorgons, and other monsters returning to life.
Let's go, we might as well. Hi, friends. Haha.
Thank you.
Oh! At least we got an extra consumable slot. We're charging overlords. Nice. Where do we need to go? We want to go to the Citadel, don't we? That's the... I don't think there was nothing we needed from the shop, was there? Oh, which means I've also got to fight Ixion again if I want that trophy to pop. It's my favourite thing about the Citadel in this version is the sort of bluish hue that they replaced. And you know, you can see the fog a bit more.
The teleportation gateway in the desert has taken me into the Citadel. Beyond the forest's massive wall.
White
shadow is nearly within reach.
You can see the fog.
Scans show that the broadcast originates
so much better
inside a citadel-like complex.
Gives it a much more creepier feeling. I love it. Honestly, I need to get better. Need to get some more enemies, don't we?
Counted hostile machines. Fully automated.
No, it cut off the scout log. It doesn't usually do that. Parasite is in that one. Let's see what consumables we got. Oh, and a gun. Ricochet. So cool. So creepy as well. Let's go, Celine, let's go. Oh, gun room. I'm going to save you for once I get bouncy well unlocked. And then hopefully I'll get a snot lobber.
I'm staring into a breached wall. Behind the stoneworker, arteries of machinery, similar in structure to the robotic sentinels. Peels back my skin. What would I discover hiding inside?
That's disgusting. I don't ever want to experience what she has.
Oh, you little sod, it's just reset bouncy rock. Well, that's just rude. Right, well, we're gonna have to go to the gun room now, I guess. They almost had it complete then. Little sod. One of these days it'll remember a trait somewhere. Go with the pistol. Never go wrong with the pistol, can you? Don't need you. Oh, that didn't do what I wanted it to do.
More fabricators. Everything on this planet connects into a larger system.
Damage augment, please. Might as well get the plane bouncer. I think we're good. Oh, I think these are the fireballs as well. I love these guys. Oh, little sad.
Hmm.
Oh, there's no, holy. Get him. I know I should keep, I need to keep hold of this. In theory, then the next pistol we find should have homing missiles unlocked. Because we didn't put it down. Might as well use him because there's a scout log attached to it, so in the unlikelihood that I do accidentally die. There we go. Oh, there you are. You're usually upstairs. Hey,
jump.
Oh, ouch. How will I stabilize off? Oh, look, it remembered bouncing up. See, I said sometimes it remembers the trait. So maybe I should pick that up because it remembered it. Was it gone? Yeah, I'm gonna pick you up just because I remembered it, so. I feel like it deserves to be picked up. Ooh. That's the thermogenic launcher. Nah, don't need you. Well done, Selene. I mean, if I take, I wonder if it'll still remember bouncing what. I'm gonna keep it just in case.
Now that I've encountered the laser security systems, I can safely conclude this. The Hive Mind developed this network in order to contain the Severed. That was the intent. But the execution... failure. It only slowed them down.
How are you? Oh. Why are you being so evil? He was being rude. And 17's not bad. But it will forget my trait, and we don't want to forget the trait.
pylon. The tower is now accessible.
Oh, you little thug.
I'm currently crossing the bridge, proceeding towards the tower, broadcasting white shadow. They would have been slaughtered without support. Tearing apart buildings, not other life forms. Perhaps an indication of complex thought and expression. Or simply madness. Again, that rapping. What were the Severed trying to say?
All sorts.
No one was listening.
Nope.
A network of death leading to a death of a thousand cuts. It's you. That must have been horrifying. That's the astronaut, high above everything, destroying everything. It wants something, stalking me or guiding me. Apex of the entire city. The journey's almost over. Astra, I'll find a way to contact you.
Hey. Hey. Another apex here. Go on then. Oh, we all. Oh, he almost got me there, didn't he? Aye! Selene. Honestly, I don't think I'm going to get a better snot lobber ammo before we get to Nemesis. I've got my adrenaline leech, so I'm good. Where's your friend gone? There you are. Ouch! In large chamber will do for now. Oh, well, that's not gonna help, is it? Because there's no enemies left. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Nah, we'll make it hard on ourselves and not take any health in with us. We've got our two adrenaline spheres. Alright, well, we'll do Nemesis in the next video. So, thanks for watching.